I cannot take much more of this. Jump to that adjacent platform.
Oh, what the?
The platform is losing speed. Scheiße, the tripod is interfering. Kaiku, clear them out of the shaft. Do not let them block the elevator.
Yeah.
They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. You park to the server room beat, right? Park to the server room beat right through them.
Ah!
from the top floor to the freight elevator. You...
Hey, Cap, that piece of shit who killed Imani, is he one of those almighty winds?
Yeah. Goes by Sundowner. It's a folk name for this warm air current in Southern California. He's also, well, not the formal head of Desperado, but pretty much their de facto leader. Let's see. Born in Alabama, family was poor. Solid student, decent grades, but no money for college, so he joined the army. Says he fought in Panama in 89, then Iraq again, Afghanistan. In 2008, he drops out of the service and starts doing merc work for various PMCs. He was active all through the SOP years, built up quite a reputation. Apparently the Sundowner handle comes from all the blood he leaves behind. Looks like the sunset. Anyway, an IED put him out of action for a few years. But then, Cyborg Tech brought him out of retirement. The Army investigated him for possible war crimes. A few times, looks like. Desecrating remains, torturing POWs, some wrongful deaths. No convictions, though.
Pretty rosy past, huh? Not that I'm one to talk.
Hey, come on, buddy. You know that's not fair. You were just a kid. You didn't know what you were doing. And it's not like they gave you a choice.
Yeah. Thanks, Kev.
How is your eye, Raiden?
Great. My sight's perfectly balanced between both eyes. I think my
Quite right. Your eye patch...
200 megapixels, huh?
More than... Where we talk...
Huh.
No. Still,
It may only result in...
Regrettably, I have cut out...
Works for me. If I was using an eye unit, I wouldn't see any...
But...
Stuff, and with...
Well...
So, how much do you know about how Desperados operated?
I was at the lowest possible tier of information disclosure, beneath standard contractors. As it was explained to me, contractors need at least some information divulged to them. I did not. As a machine, I had no contract and no rights. I was kept in the dark. My knowledge is no deeper than what is already generally known throughout the industry.
Couldn't you hack into their network or something? You're an AI.
Perhaps, if I had free access to a computer. Also, hands. Those are necessary to operate a keyboard.
Yeah, but you are a computer.
It is not so simple. There are protocol issues. Neural AIs are far closer in structure to the human brain than standard von Neumann architecture computers.
Well, I would have tried anyway. Did you have contact with anyone besides Mistral?
I engaged in tandem field operations with Sam on several occasions. However, he was even more difficult for me to comprehend than Mistral.
I bet.
What's up? Okay, save complete. Don't let your guard down, okay?